On Monday, we have discussed that how a wild animal like bear can be a pet. The problem that the narrator wife faced, she, so long as the bear was only a child, it was very easy to deal with. But with the passage of time, when it become so big, it became so difficult to keep the Bruno in home because it has grown up. So it was decided to send Bruno to the Mysore Zoo. Now, come to the paragraph number 12. The month rolled on and Bruno had grown many times the size. Till where we have done? It was narrator's son. It was narrator's son and his friends who advised him to send Bruno or the Baba to the Mysore Zoo. Why? Because the bear was getting too big to keep at home. So, with a heavy heart, Bruno was sent. So the Bruno was sent there. Now, oh please sir, for me I had reconciled myself what I knew was going to happen next. For the three month, narrator was able to console her wife. But she was so impatient. To meet Bruno. What happened? She ran up to him. She had thought. When she reached, friends had conjectured that the bear would not recognize her. They formed an opinion. When you conjectured, if you are conjectured, you are forming an opinion. Friends, framed opinion that they cannot, what they thought about? They thought that the bear might not be able to recognize Baba. Now, But what happened in next? Actually, when she was a yard away, when narrator's wives reached to the cage, she directly rushed towards the cage. Baba saw her and recognized her. Here you see, the friend who have formed an opinion that narrator's wife might not be recognized by Baba. But alternative have happened. As she reached near the cage, she was recognized. She was recognized by Baba. He howled with happiness. Baba howled. Howling is the sound made by bear, howling. The bear howled with happiness. She ran up to him and patted him. Narrator's wife ran up to him and patted on him. And he stood on his head in delight. What was the reaction? As when narrator's wife reached towards the cage, Baba immediately recognized her. He started howling and in delight, in happiness, it stood on its head in delight. For the next three hours, she could not leave that cage. For 3 hours, narrator's wife could not leave the cage. She gave him tea, lemonade, cakes, ice cream, and whatnot. Then the closing time came and we had to leave. My wife cried bitterly. Here you see the close, the bond of love between the bear and the narrator's wife was so strong that she gets emotional. It's quite natural, my dear children. We get emotional with those pet that we keep in our homes. Because we, the human beings, are full of sympathy, full of emotions. It is quite natural that we will be connected, we will be so, here, the bear, the bond of love between the narrator, wife, and the bear is highlighted over there. So, here you see that how it was felt and how it was exhibited. She cried bitterly. Baba cried bitterly. Even the hardened creator and the keepers felt depressed. Having seen Baba and narrator's wife crying. The creator and the keeper of the zoo, they also felt depressed. As for me, I had reconciled myself. The narrator has reconciled himself. What I knew was going to happen next. Narrator was sure that what is going to happen next, he was very sure. Can anybody guess what is going to happen next? Oh, please, sir, she asked. Sorry for the interruption. Due to the network problem, there was some network issue. Anyway, let us continue. When narrator's wife reached towards the cage, immediately Baba recognized her. He started howling in happiness and it stand on its head. For the 3 hours, narrator's wife spent 3 hours over there. She fed Baba the biscuit, the coconut. I have already given. She asked the creator, "May I have my Baba back?" Next thing. Here, what the narrator said, that he was very sure that what he was going to happen next. The next thing that is going to happen, that wife will ask to get the Bruno back. Hesitantly, he answered, "Madam, he belongs to the zoo and is government property now. Baba is now not a private property. It belongs to the zoo. So it is very difficult for you to take back, to get back Baba." "I cannot give away government's property. Because it is a government's property. But it is, if my boss, the superintendent in Bangalore, agrees, certainly you may have him back." There followed the return journey of Bangalore. And pleading, Baba and I are both fretting, suffering. Baba and I are both fretting for each another. Will you please give him back to me? He was a kind-hearted man and consented. Superintendent was agreed. He agreed superintendent agreed to superintendent agreed to return Baba. Superintendent agreed, as the superintendent was a kind-hearted man, so he was agreed to return Baba. Not only that, but he wrote the letter to the creator. He was not only agree. What happened next? Narrator's wife wanted Bruno to return, to get him back. But as it was in zoo, it was a government's property. And only superintendent who is living in Bangalore may allow him. So, narrator and his wife visited Bangalore, and what she pleaded. Look at the line. Baba and I are both fretting for each other. We are suffering for each other. Will you please give him back? And this word she was permitted, wrote the creator to tell him to lend him a cage to transport the bear to the Bangalore. A cage was lended to narrator's wife to transport the bear. So narrator's wife get Baba returned. Back he went to Mysore again, armed with superintendent's letter. Baba was driven into a small cage and hoisted on the top of the car. Car ke upar usko rakh diya gaya. The cage was tied securely, very tightly. And a slow and careful return journey to Bangladesh was accomplished. Once home, were engaged for a special work in our compound. A particular kind of arrangement was made in the compound. It was an island. An island was made for Baba. Why? Why it was? Look at, first of all, what kind of island it was. It was 20 feet long and 15 feet wide. A very long island. And was surrounded by a dry pit or a moat of 6 feet wide and 7 feet deep. A wooden box that once housed fowl was brought and put on the island for Baba to sleep in night. A straw was placed inside to keep him warm and his baby. The gnarled stump along with his gun and the piece of bamboo, both of which had been sentimentally preserved since he had been sent away. So, why an island was made? An island was made to keep Baba. To keep Baba in that zoo. What kind of a? It was 20 feet long, 15 feet wide, and it was surrounded by dirty pits, 6 feet wide and 7 feet deep. A wooden box was kept over there so that Baba could sleep in the night and his baby could be preserved. So, here you see that Baba was taken back to the Bangalore. Once Baba reached home, an island was planned, was built. An island was made for Baba. It was, the island was 50 feet, 20 feet long and 15 feet wide. 20 feet lamba or 15 feet chauda. And that island was surrounded by dry pits. Dry pit. And a straw was placed. A wooden box was also placed over there. And inside it was, the box was kept there for the purpose. The purpose was that it was made for to sleep Baba. In a few days, the coolie hoisted the cage on the island and Baba was released. He was delighted, standing on his head, pointed his gun and cradled his baby. My wife spent hours sitting on the chair there while he sat on her lap. He was 15 months old and pretty heavy too. The way my wife reached the island and leaves it interesting. I have tried to rope to the overhanging branch of the mango tree with a loop at the end. Putting one foot in the loop, she skips off the other to breathe the 6 feet gap. वो सीढ़ी से जाती थी उसके अंदर गैप में. The return journey is made the same, but who can say now that the slot there was no sense of affection, no memory and no individual characteristic. Here, Baba has all the human personality traits. He has sense of affection, he has memories and he has some personal characteristic as well. So my dear children, you might have well understood the chapter. I am uploading a class video for you. If the class is disturbed due to some technical issue, for that purpose videos are made. Please watch the video and enjoy reading. Thank you.